a fresh encounter broke out between the security forces and the terrorists in the Baskuchan area in the Shopian district of Jammu and Kashmir on Sunday morning. According to the recent update, one terrorist has been killed and the search operation is ongoing. Encounter has started in Baskuchan area of Shopian. Police and security forces are on the job. Further details shall follow. The Jammu and Kashmir police had tweeted as the encounter began. An official told the security forces launched a cordon and search operation in Baskuchan after receiving specific input about the presence of terrorists there. He said as the forces were conducting searches in the area, the terrorists fired upon them. The forces retaliated, ensuing an encounter, the official said. Killed terrorists identified as Nasir Ahmed Bhatt of Naupora, Baskuchan, Shopian, linked with LET terror outfit. Incriminating material, arms and ammunition, including AK rifle recovered. He was involved in several terror crimes and recently escaped from an encounter, the ADGP Kashmir said in a recent statement. Earlier on Monday, two local terrorists linked with the proscribed terror outfit Jaish-e-Mohammed were killed after an encounter in Baramulla. Jammu and Kashmir police had gotten intelligence input on the presence of terrorists in Giripura village in the Pattan area of district Baramulla. A joint cordon and search operation was launched by police, army and Sashastra Seema Bal in the area. During the search operation, as a joint search party approached the suspected spot, the hiding terrorists fired indiscriminately upon the security forces, which was retaliated effectively, leading to an encounter. Police had said in the ensuing encounter that two local terrorists linked with the proscribed terror outfit Jaish-e-Mohammed were killed. They were identified as Yawar Shafi Bhatt, a resident of Kalampura, Pulwama, and Amir Hussain Bhatt, a resident of Veshro, Shopian. As per the police records, both the killed terrorists were categorized terrorists and had recently joined the terrorist ranks. Both were involved in terror crime cases, including attacks on police, security forces, and civilian atrocities.